The Sea Dogs' 21st opening day at Hadlock Field. Tomorrow it's 6 against New Britain. Tonight, Portland finishing off a series in Trenton. It's the end of a 6-game road trip to start the season for the Dogs. It's an Eastern League mandate that a team start its season on the road every other year. And when they return, they're going to have a pretty good looking field. The extra week to prepare the field helps.
The field probably would have been ready for last Thursday. Would have been a little soft, but that extra week, little bit of wind, little bit of work by Ricky, and really got it in a great playing shape. It's still early season green, but it'll green up over the next couple weeks.
The team will also be debuting its new 17-foot by 53-foot video board in center field.